A wish to register a complaint. Hello, miss?
What do you mean, miss?
I'm sorry, I have a cold. I wish to make a complaint.
We're closing for lunch.
Never mind that, my lad. I wish to complain about this public library, what I visited not half an hour ago, in this very authority.
Oh, yes, the Sorrow Ideas Store. What's wrong with it?
I'll tell you what's wrong with it, my lad. It's dead. That's what's wrong with it.
No, we're shelf-checking.
Look, matey, I know a dead library when I see one, and I'm looking at one right now.
No, we're not dead, we're shelf-checking.
Shelf-checking?
Yeah, the remarkable library, the Sorrow Ideas Store, isn't it, eh? Beautiful shelving.
The shelving? Don't enter into it, my lad. It's stone dead.
No, it's restocking.
All right, if you're just restocking, I'll check a book out. Hello, Mr. Sensible Librarian. I've got a lovely Dan Brown potboiler for you to issue right now.
There, it's issued.
No, it isn't. That was just you rattling the counter.
I never.
Yes, you did.
I never. Never did anything.
All right, then. If they're just restocking, I'll wake them up. Hello, bookie! Testing! This is your 1 week overdue notice! Now that's what I call a dead library!
No, the staff, they're just stunned!
Stunned?
Yeah, you stunned them! Just as they were waking up, idea store staff stun easily, Major!
Now look, mate, I've definitely had enough of this. This library is definitely deceased, and when I visited it not half an hour ago, you assured me the staff's total lack of movement was due to them all being tired and shagged out following a prolonged tea break.
Well, they're probably considering Mark records.
Considering Mark records? What kind of talk is that? Look, why did the lights go out the moment I arrived?
Oh, the Sorrow Idea Store prefers issuing books in the dark. The remarkable service, innit, Squire? Lovely shelving.
Look, I took the liberty of examining this library when I first arrived, and I discovered the only reason it had looked closed in the first place was that you'd nailed the bleeding door shut.
Well, of course they was nailed shut. If I hadn't nailed the doors shut, the pensioners could have nuzzled up to the shelves, bent them apart with their dentures, and vroom!
Vroom? Mate, this library wouldn't vroom if you put 4 million volts through the counter. It's demised!
No, it's shelf-checking.
It's not shelf-checking. It's passed on. This library is no more. It has ceased to be. It's expired and gone to meet its stocktaker. It's shut. Bereft of patrons, it's completely silent. If you hadn't nailed the door shut, it'd be chucking out the teenagers. Its reference collections are now history. It's closed its doors. It's locked the shutters. It's loaned its last art back, withdrawn the fiction section, and joined the bleeding vacant shop brigade. This is an ex-library.
Well, I'd better reopen it then.
If you want to get anything done in this country, you have to complain until you're blue in the beak.
Sorry, Squire. I've had a look around the back of the library, and we're right out of funding.
I see. I get the picture.
I got a Citizens Advice Bureau.
Does it loan books?
Not really, no.
Well, it's hardly a bloody replacement, is it?
Tell you what, if you go around to my brother's authority in Bolton, he'll replace your library for you.
Bolton, eh? All right.